Back in 2015, I was rejected from studying film at university.
So,
this was the best thing that has ever happened to me. Since then, I've traveled solo around Europe for a month, I've worked in America, made 153 videos, and now I create vlogs documenting my life. Your love.